up?
My name... Well, I don't really have a name, but I do have a name.
What's up? My name is Dylan, and I'm going to show you, all of you people, beautiful people watching this, show you how to draw a fidget spinner and, other stuff. Like, maybe... hoverboard? Or maybe something else. Like a fidget spinner or something. And, yeah. I'll see you. On the other side when I'm done drawing. So, hope you enjoy this. I might do a time lapse of it, but I don't know. So here we go. I'm going to start it in 5, 4, 3, okay, 2, 1. Okay, so what you're gonna need is just a blank piece of paper. Like, of course, everyone has paper and knows what paper is. I have a big box of stuff. And, hey, so what you're gonna need is maybe a Sharpie or something. And the first thing you wanna draw is probably I'm gonna show you how to draw a fidget spinner. So what you wanna do is you kind of want to do something like now I'm going to show you how to draw one of, at my school there's like, me and my friend do a lot of like comic characters, so I'm going to show you how to draw this guy named Noah. So what you first want to do is draw like a picture shape. Kind of in the center, not in the center, but kind of like that. And then you draw 2 line eyes. Like that. And you can either put arms on it or not. The original one didn't have any legs or arms. But now he does. Here's regular mode, the modern mode. Here's what old mode used to look like. Kind of like this. Just plain old mode. So that's how to draw a mode. And now I'm going to show you how to draw bad guy. He's like a simple, bad character in comics that I made up. Oh, yeah. I kind of want to draw something. First, you want to draw a line up and then up and down and then make a fact shape and then put a little oval thing like nub.
body. Like that. And then you want to put some arms on him. And have him holding the money bag. Bag full of money. What I would do. You can do whatever you want. And some legs. There's bad guy. Okay. So now I'm going to show you how to draw maybe a hoverboard. I don't really know how to draw one, but I'll try. First, what you want to put is a straight little line. Like that. Maybe kind of an inch. And then maybe like a curve a little bit down like that. And then another line. And then and now you want to put some wheels like right here. This is probably going to look horrible, but who cares? Everyone makes mistakes. Just how life goes. Okay, now. That looks okay to me. Help. Tell me in the comments below if you like this. Show you it. Does this look okay? Kind of like a hoverboard, a little bit. Probably not, but should put the lights on. Now it going fast like that. Like that. That looks horrible. Now what should I draw? Nutella over there. I was just looking at the Nutella. Put it like that. Put it like that. And like maybe a little thing like that. And then you want to put, make it black up there. Shout out to you, guava juice. Boy.
I love Nutella.
I love that song, by the way. Comment down below if you love that song, too. Put some squiggly lines on it. There. Yep, that's Nutella. Now, what should I draw? Slap hand?
I think I should draw a slap hand.
Yeah, I'm gonna do a slap hand.
So I'm gonna draw
a straight 2-inch line. Like that. And maybe like a hand like watch your own hands. There you go. My best. I kind of look like it. A little bit. Yeah. Okay. What should I draw next? Well, I guess that's enough for that. Well, now I'm going to show you. I'm gonna do it.